When you walk into a Chinese restaurant and look at the menu, are you confused about those names? What is deep-fried devils? What is a lion's head? What is ants climbing a tree? Do you want to know why and how Chinese dishes were named? Let's talk about it in this video, and we'll also introduce some interesting stories behind some popular Chinese dishes. During the period of Qing and Han dynasties, dishes were named for their major ingredients and cooking methods. While during the Southern and Northern dynasties, some dishes received fancy names, which raised the attractiveness of the dishes and made the diners enjoy more. Dishes are often names for natural phenomena and things that exist in nature, such as the four seasons, wind, flowers, snow, plants, and animals. This helps to add beauty and appeal to the dishes. Let's look at some interesting Chinese dishes names and the stories behind. Wife cake. Wife cake, also called sweetheart pastry, is a traditional Cantonese pastry and made with winter melon, almond paste, and sesame. Many legends attempt to explain the origin of the sweetheart cake. One tells that a man had a wife with an extremely sedentary lifestyle who refused to leave her house to satisfy her hunger. One day, the man needed to leave for a few days on a business trip, but needed a solution to continue providing food to his wife. So the man decided to create a winter melon pastry with a large hole in the middle to hang it around her neck so that she would not go hungry. Unfortunately, he returned from his trip and discovered that his wife died from hunger. As the wife only ate the front half of the cake and did not turn her head around and didn't realize that there was more food. It's really a sad story. Rolling donkey. Rolling donkey is a traditional snack in China. Many people are wondering if rolling donkey made of donkey meat. Not really. This name is describing the appearance of this snack, the yellow soybean flour sprinkled over the pastry on the lotus, which gives its Chinese name, Lü Da Guǎn, means rolling donkey. The origin of the rolling donkey comes from a folk tale. The story said that in Qing Dynasty, Empress Dowager Cixi was tired of imperial food, so she asked the royal chef to cook something new. After deliberate thought, the chef decided to make a dish using sticky rice and bean paste. When the chef finished cooking, a young eunuch named Lu carelessly dropped the dish into the soybean flour, but there was no time to remake the dish. The chef had to serve it to Cixi. However, Cixi praised the taste and wondered what was the name of that dish. The chef never thought about it, but he named it Lü Da Guǎn to credit Lü's carelessness. Lü pronounced the same as a donkey in Chinese. That's why it's called rolling donkey. Fish-flavored shredded pork. Fish-flavored shredded pork is from Sichuan. It's also called shredded pork in garlic sauce in America. It's stir-fried shredded pork with chili pepper, garlic, bamboo shoots, wood ear fungus, and lots of other ingredients. Its major ingredient is pork. People select and use 30% fat and 70% lean pork, shredding and frying, which can make the food fresher and softer. Here's a fun fact about this dish. Actually, the seasoning has nothing to do with fish. Instead of imitating the seasoning and method which people in Sichuan used when cooking fish, the seasoning contains salty, sweet, sour, hot, and fresh taste, making the food more delicious. There is a story behind. Many years ago, a family liked eating fish very much, and they were particular with the seasoning. They always put some green onion, ginger, garlic, salt, wine, and so on when they cook fish. One day, the wife put the remaining seasoning from last night into the food because she didn't want to waste the seasoning. She thought that her husband would not like it, but he liked it so much. Later, this food was improved by many Sichuan people. Other dishes are using fish flavored too. For example, fish flavored pork liver, fish flavored eggplant, and fish flavored three silk. Lion's head meatballs. The lion's head meatballs, also called Chinese pork meatballs, is a classic Chinese dish. You might be wondering why it's given such an unusual name. It stands out for its impressive size, tender texture, and aromatic taste. So it's not really made of lion's heads. This dish is staple food for many families because it's quite easy to cook in big batches and is so comforting to enjoy anytime. Eating savory meatballs with rice is as addictive as eating a burger. Juicy and flavorful meat and starch are the best combos in the world. Deep-fried devils. Deep-fried devils are long golden brown deep-fried strip of dough commonly eaten in China and other East and Southeast Asian cuisines. They are normally eaten at breakfast as an accompaniment for rice congee, soy milk, or regular milk blended with sugar. The origin of deep-fried devils dates back to the Song Dynasty, in which the snack was eaten as a form of protection against corrupt minister Qin Hui, who is said to have orchestrated a plot to kill a national patriot. There are many stories and allusions behind the name of Chinese dishes, which add to the mystique of Chinese dietetic culture. While different name inventors may have different intentions, such as businessmen, they use attractive dish names to promote their business, while palace dishes were named for good luck and long life. If you like this video, please follow our channel and share it with your friends.